What are you doing? What do you think? We need that money. You don't even know who he is.
Please.
You use it for drugs or something.
Oh my God, you're just so dumb.
You have no idea who the guy is. You have no idea. No, it doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. You just don't know who the guy is. He's homeless. He's laying around in the cold. He never had anything going for him. He was using it for drugs. He's a drug addict. And you want to give him money so he can spend more drugs and kill himself. Like, are you serious?
What?
No, I don't want to hear it. Like, I'm just really on. And you still, it's freezing cold outside, and you still haven't gotten me my winter coat and boots. Like, seriously,
well, I tried,
like, it's not that hard. Can you make me a sandwich? I'm starving. I'm starving. I'm just gonna watch you guys.
Hey, hon?
What?
I just wanted to-
Oh my God! Sanchez just threw a pick again! Again, we're out of the playoffs. This is so dumb.
I'm sorry to hear that, but I just want to tell you, I saw this job opening for
what?
It's a secretary job just down at the high school. It's part time. I just thought, you know, since I'm here,
I don't have enough time to provide for me. I mean, I do all the work in this house anyway. The other day, I held the door open for you. You had bags. You had all the grocery bags, and I held the door open for you to come in.
And
like, seriously,
I appreciate all that stuff.
This relationship.
But I just thought that since I'm here all the time, I could have something for myself. I just want to help around a little bit.
Help around? You're helping around enough here.
But financially, I just want to help.
We're fine. I'm the provider. I make all the money. That's all we need to do. And then you need to serve me. That's your job. You're the woman. You're the woman in the house. Just make me my sandwich and just stop talking about it. Okay?
You know, you can have your sandwich.
Hey!
Stop! No, I didn't mean to! Stop!
Come here.
No, but don't!
Get down.
What are you doing? Stop!
Come in, come in.
Smells really good in here.
It's the fresh verbena and carbolic acid, yes. I did have to talk to you about something serious, though.
Well, I have a great idea for a whole new thing.
There is something I really
have to talk about. You have to hear this, Okay. It's a fantastic idea. It's going to save our company. It's called Facebook. It's a social networking website that competes with MySpace. You can share pictures, you friend people, you show all your information. It's going to be a huge hit.
I really don't think that will work.
Well, why not?
That's not in the company budget either, which is what I have to talk to
it's
you
gonna
about.
But it'll...
You're being fired. We had to cut in all departments, and you're just one of the people that we chose to be fired. You can take your Facebook idea or whatever you call it somewhere else. It's not going to work.
Yeah, I will. I'll take it somewhere else.
Okay.
Oh, this is such a nice dinner, honey.
I tried.
Cheers to our happy marriage.
Cheers.
So how was work today?
It was great. It was really fun. And I don't know, I just like having a job.
That's awesome. I'm so excited for you to be having your own atmosphere. There's no sun up.
I love
you, honey.
I love you too.
Guess what I got you for our anniversary?
You didn't have to.
An iPad.
No!
Equipped with Facebook. You deserve it.
You're the best husband ever. Oh, I don't know what to do.
Whoa, man.
Why?
Stop whining about it. You got what you deserve. You spoke up to me and you got hit. That's what happens. Oh, it was a beetle.
Facebook idea or whatever you call it somewhere else. It's not gonna work.
Yeah, I will. I'll take it somewhere else.
Okay. have a great idea.